Season 251. Another bright, another June, another sunny honeymoon, another season, another reason for making whoopee. You get some shoes, a little rice. The groom's so nervous, he answers twice. It's really thrilling, he's so willing for making whoopee. Picture a little love nest down where the roses cling. Picture that same sweet love nest. See what a year will bring. He's doing dishes and baby clothes. He's so ambitious, he even sews. Just don't forget, folks, that's what you get, folks, for making whoopee. Another year, or maybe less. What's this I hear? Can't you guess? She feels neglected, and he's suspected of making whoopee. She sits alone most every night. He doesn't phone her, he doesn't write. He says he's busy, but she says, is he? He's making whoopee. Doesn't make much money, only 5,000 per. Some judge who thinks he's funny says you'll pay six to her. And he says, judge, suppose I fail. The judge says, budge, right into jail.